almost turned it off after the first 5 minutes.
Game was over the first 5 minutes. We couldn't even recover.
I told you!
We're the only school that can beat Gonzaga!
It's hard to go undefeated.
Gonzaga should have let us win if they were gonna play like that.
We had no answer for their perimeter defense. Couldn't hit anything.
Get out rebounded.
It's Gonzaga, not Gonzaga.
How are people still mispronouncing it?
We ain't losing to a player with a handlebar mustache.
He scored the most points since 2009 in the first half.
I thought we were gonna score 100.
It's been a long time coming.
Scott Drew,
since 2003.
Our women's team should have been here too.
They were robbed.
Now we gotta listen to people talk about how our schedule isn't hard.
We would have easily beat Gonzaga.
We can't just go to the Pac-12. That's not how it works.
We have a football team.
Our endowment is small.
We're a small religious school. What do you want from us?
Mark Vidal was vital today.
Maybe his best game ever.
Why are the people that said Scott Drew can't coach yet now?
Where y'all at now?
I had fun. Same time next year?
Davion Mitchell was cooking him all night.
Woo!
Hey, get the laundry off the deck. Call the janitor.
What did that phrase even mean?
Defense wins championships, baby.
Dick them Bears.
We played like a team the whole game.
Only reason Gonzaga was even in it was because the rest in the first half.
We did all this just to get dog walked by Baylor.
I didn't even know how we were only down by 9 at halftime.
Drew Timmy was getting bullied out there.
When Drew Timmy got his 4th foul, that's when I knew. The writing was on the wall.
Now, it was when he was celebrating when we were down 15.
That's when I knew.
I tried to tell y'all about Andrew Nimhard.
I'm trying to tell you, we would be undefeated if COVID never happened.
First championship?
First of many.
4 of their players are going to be in the NBA.
What are we supposed to do?
Their defense was smothering.
We couldn't get a rebound.
Get a rebound.
I'm heartbroken. I just feel bad for Jalen's son.
Make a game-winning shot and then have it end like this?
Mark Few's gonna get the job done one day.
It's not today. It's not today. We finally did it, Mom. We finally did it.
I saw him at half court. They're doing the Corvette dance.
Wait, that's cute.
That's cute.
Wait till football season. I'm a grown man.
I know the feeling, Gonzaga. I know the feeling.